And now for your U.S. Army Europe Spotlight.
USAREUR's relationship with Poland is probably one of the stronger alliances we have. This is the value of U.S. Army Europe. We're right next to the partners we're going to be on the battlefield with. 85% of the nations that make up ISAF come from Europe. A big contingent of that, 2,600 of them, are from the Polish Army. There's no training that goes on like the training that goes on over here.